We've been handling police brutality cases for decades. We know what it takes. We know what type of evidence there is that's out there. We know what it takes to prove these cases in front of a jury. They can be very complex. Not every attorney can handle them. They have to have the background. They have to have the experience. And I'm confident that that's something that we're able to do.